The idea for the June 19th, 2011 Art Floss painting comes from BU in Idaho. He was relating the experience of standing in front of some really large paintings and how, by virtue of their size and their craftsmanship, they were just absolutely overwhelming to stand in front of. And I can relate to that feeling and hope to share it with you through this painting. It's called Big Art.